And although this is a hard subject, if you are a religious man and a man of Jesus, it would be sad that you are still here.